There can be no good reason to resume commercial whaling, don't you agree?
Yes.
Violently harpooning some of the world's most beautiful creatures is just wrong, don't you agree?
Yes.
In fact, it's cruel beyond belief. We've all seen the pictures of the sea turn red with blood, while whale dies slowly in agony, butchered with a sharp metal instrument dashed through its body. How can that be right?
Yes.
Some traditions belong in the dustbin of history. How about, instead, we start a new tradition here today. A tradition where we protect these animals. A tradition where we respect these animals. A tradition where we recognise just how lucky we are to live alongside these animals. Let's start a new tradition. Let's put an end to whaling.
Save the whale! Save the whale! Okay, it took 14 years before we got that with the International Whaling Commission moratorium. 14 years, 1986. Well, in that time, I want to tell you, the collapse of the whale populations continued. If you look at the figures, 3 million whales were killed in the last century. Mr. Yoshihide Suga, he thought he would slip out into the world the announcement that Japan was going to resume commercial whaling. It was a body blow to international biodiversity conservation in the same way as the threatened American withdrawal from Paris is to climate change.